manufacturing level in India, electric energy. In the transportation sector, MS and HSD, they are as usual, like the previous year, previous month, this month, the previous year. And the LPG is at growth.
So many global agencies predicted India is moving towards a double-digit growth in next 2 years.
That would be tremendous coming out of COVID to be have that kind of recovery. Last, you knew they were too low. What's your thinking now about reasonable pricing and what you're looking for from the global market?
Remember one thing in during the May 2020, you just the market, yes. And country like India and public policy in charge like me, we all are supportive of the production cut in those days because there was this. At that point of time, the producer assured us, especially OPEC assured the global market by beginning of the 2021.
There is a demand. If you not supply properly, if there is a gap of demand and supply artificially, there is a price rise. It may suit some of our friends, but in
it is maintaining that dialogue as you are the growth market for their product. Well, let me ask you about, you talked about
America, innovation. This is a part of a democratic process. I congratulate the new leadership and I'm eager to see my counterpart, the lady secretary, the newly appointed lady secretary of USA.
John Kerry, Lisa Murkowski, CEOs from major energy companies, top government officials, clean tech, innovators, financiers, and more, as they come together to solve our world's. What changes can we expect in global energy geopolitics? How can companies and countries understand transition? We're setting out to find answers to our biggest questions.
An equitable and decentralized model of solar energy generation, but there is something beyond the world of policy. The most powerful way to fight climate change is behavioral change.